I'm Andre James.
And I'm Skyler Hathaway. And this is Let Me Put You On. First up, we have Joji ZP in tongues. In tons of sit shots and gives us a good look at Joji as more of an artist than an entertainer. In this EP, it gives us more of a melancholy feel, more of a sense of dreary, sadness, you could say. We hear a wide variety of really good vocals and some really unique beat choices in this. It's actually very complex sounding. We hear a mix of ballads, trap, and even R&B. We hear a really wide range of vocals, as in the song Will He, which is actually one of my favorite songs to date. We also hear a ukulele song at the end of the EP called World Star Money, which is a very different beat than I've ever heard before. For instance, we give it a 4 or 5 Hawks.
What's up, Hawks? And to wrap up this episode, we have Wasteland Baby by Hoizer. We would also like to thank Andrea Galarte from the HMG Cooking Show. This song is a really good song. The beat it gives off is a chill, cool vibe, and the lyrics are also really good also. We would highly recommend it for those who don't always listen to hip-hop. We would recommend listening to this song when you're doing your homework or when you're going to sleep or just like little simple things like cleaning around the house and stuff like that. Overall, we give this song a 4 out of 5 Hawks. And we also like to thank Andrea Galarte again for the request. Make sure to watch the HMG Cooking Show every Thursdays here on HMG News.
And that's all for this episode of Let Me Put You On for today, Hawks.
And make sure to tune in on Tuesdays for future episodes and more music that we can put you onto. I'm Audrey James.
And I'm Skyler Hathaway. And have a great day, Hawks.